Mike Foundation has invested in scientific endeavor of all kind. As scientists, it is your duty to teach us to see the world a different way.
We want to raise our soon-to-be-born child and two other kids contrarily to their genetics.
The son of two scientists raised as an artist.
We would adopt Maurice. His ancestors were angry, but we would raise him to be a pacifist.
Maya comes from a long line of dim-witted individuals.
Idiots?
Idiots, but we would nurture the smartest little girl you've ever seen.
And you have no ethical concerns about this?
No, why should we?
Push down, it melts the snow and reduces friction.
Let it go, stop thinking about it, just dance your emotions.
Anger always ends in shame.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Ben Franklin said that.
We're gonna give our kids every ounce of love we got.
Do you think they're more like you or like mom?
That's a good question.
I'm not seeing superstars, they're average.
Average?
Oh. Are you doing?
You tried to flush it?
You're smarter than that.
Clearly not.
Maybe you're not ready to finish this job. I want the kids.
I feel there has been a change of plan.
Give it good for everyone! Take off! Take off!
You think this is funny?
No.
How do you want to handle this? You can't raise kids like caged animals.
You don't know what it's like to have parents like you.
I just want someone who can tell me my kids are okay.
Your kids are fine. You two are a mess.
Kids, could you stop that? Your mother's sleeping.
Not cool.
We got a job to do here, Catherine, or we can...
That has got to stop!
I'm Kitty, but you can call me Kitty Cat.
Okay, show's over.